Welcome back to the Tunity Training for Gyms video series. Today, I'll offer some useful tips on how to help your members get the most out of their Tunity app experience. If a user has scanned a channel, but the audio is not perfectly synced, use the fine-tune buttons at the bottom of the screen to adjust the timing. If the fine-tuning bar is closed, open it by tapping the program bar. The fine-tune buttons allow you to adjust the audio sync perfectly with a program by skipping ahead or back. One cool feature of Tunity is that you don't have to commit to one program for your entire workout. You can flip through already scanned channels without rescanning them every time. They'll be saved for the duration of your workout. To use this feature, scan the TV channels you would like to listen to before you start working out. Now, tap the Quick Tune button to open the list and choose between channels. Tunity currently supports about 150 channels. To view the complete up-to-date list, press the top left menu button and choose Channels. Tunity supports all major national channels and is constantly adding more local broadcasts. Please be patient as your local news or weather may not be supported yet. Want to win cool prizes for telling more members about Tunity? Check out our referral program. Have other questions? Contact us via the link below.